Today we're going to film the drop test of the Galaxy S6. Yesterday I filmed a video of the bend test, scratch test, and flame test. You can go ahead and watch that video here. Normally I'm much less destructive, much more constructive, and I film videos of how to repair cell phones. So if you want to see the inside of the Galaxy S6, go ahead and click this video here, and that'll show you the teardown and repair video. To film this drop test, I have four GoPros, GoPro 4, two GoPro 3 Blacks, and a GoPro 2, and all of them are filming in slow motion. I figured the drops that happen most often with cell phones are when you're pulling it out of your pocket and it slips out of your hands and drops to the ground. So that's how I'm gonna film it today, simulating an out-of-pocket grab and then just dropping it straight down onto the ground in the middle of the GoPros. Everything on this phone is working perfectly fine. Got the dial pad, home button, top drop down. Everything is recording. So here we go. So far, no damage. Nothing on the back, nothing on the front. Let's try it again. It's about waist height. Still nothing. Two drops down. This one's about shoulder height. Still nothing, let's go again. This one's about head height. Still nothing. All right, let's try a face down drop from head height. Finally got some crackage there. Back is still fine. Front has those cracks all along the side of the screen. Took a head height face down drop to do that though. Let's see if we can do the back from waist high. Back is still fine. Head height, back drop. And the back is still good. Overall, it survived the first four drops, which I'm pretty impressed with. Even though the phone was probably a little bit structurally compromised when I was bending it with my hands, it still survived the first couple drops. I will put a link here for the bend test video as well as the instructional repair video on this side over here. Anyway, if you have any questions, go ahead and leave those in the comments. Don't forget to like this video if you found it interesting, and thanks for subscribing. It does help me out a lot.